here. So what was in there?
Looks like a problem. I'll check it out. Can I get some aid? Thanks.
Heard something nearby. Keep your heads down. We'll end this quick. We'll be back.
Help me!
It's gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Keep moving! I won't let you kill me. One hit and you're gonna feel it!
Incoming threat! Shooting at the target! Just you and me now! All right!
it. It's all over now. Missed. Just die.
I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Took out a trooper.
As long as we're careful and pay attention, the scads won't get us. What if a whole pack pop up under your feet? Oh, well, I'm certain we can handle that too. In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
I could take him myself.
You won't stop us.
Spot on.
Oh, all right then. Something we can use? Much better. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Did you find something, BD1? never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zeffo site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Did you see that? Ugh. guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Your eye on the ball. Push the ball before it reaches you. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Okay.
did it. Zeffo crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, all right then. Something we can use? Zeffo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act. Zeffo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.